Oh, my lovely people, oh my goodness, my people, if you watch this video, you go one cry. This video is so emotional. This Mr. Bike video, when I see this video, I feel like no, I have to share this video. It touched my heart, maybe small. As soon as they see him, so that watermelon, he don't come out all the watermelon way there inside. That in a empty something. Now see the money where he won't put inside. He can't act like a mad person. They beg food. And anybody where he offer the watermelon way, accept the watermelon. I ain't go win the money. And this video really touched me. I learned a lot inside this video. Do not judge a book by its cover. Like, seriously, see the person where he acts like a mad person. They offer this watermelon to people. Then they pursue and beat him. Like, say, wow. Not knowing, say this thing are content. Say, they just want to know who gets good mind to accept this watermelon from him. People beat him, they pursue him. This shocking aspect of it, wait, touch my heart, be say at the end of the video. Hey, my people, no long talk. Make I put the video, make we watch together. At the end of the video, I feel like crying. People will not reject, people will not neglect, will not still come back, stick on the chop for in hand. My people, make a note to talk. Oh yeah, let's watch this video together. Leave your opinion down in the comment section. Let me know what you think about this video. It's really worth watching.
Thank you.
Watching this video, what do you think? Leave your opinion in the comment section. This life no balance. So people where they tram stone, where they say you be dirty person, see how all of them can gather, can still they chop for waiting in carry for hand. Please, let's try to be helping people no matter who they are. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thank you and God bless you.